How about you make me one of those supremos?
Sure, I can do that. I'll call it La Espada.
That's fucking original.
It'll be small, but angry. And it'll spray knives and smell like a horse.
Does anyone like you?
You want to know why I followed Clara?
She had a vision.
It's because she's nothing like me. There are too many Juans in this world. Too many Antons, and maybe too many Dannys. There will never be enough Claras. Danny, you ready to break a country?
Last time I was on a bull ride like this, Clara told me I should go work in a Yankee supermarket.
She was fucking with you, Danny. She knew exactly who you are.
She also told me that she would never live to see her vision of Yara.
Clara did everything with eyes wide open. She knew what she was signing up for.
She should be here instead of me, Juan.
You're allowed to miss her, Danny. Just don't get lost in the clouds.
We take Esperanza for Clara.
Viva Libertad!
Viva fucking Libertad! Check out the fireworks!
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Nice one, Espada.
Danny, our squad breached the capital. Castillo's forces are not letting up. Be ready.
Eyes open, Paolo.
Always. Hey, Presidente, a visit. Radio Libertad is live from Esperanza, Danny.
Copy, Paz. Are you good?
I puked 6 times. I'm dehydrated. And I'm scared shitless. But you know, revolution and stuff.
He's fine, Danny. And don't you worry. Cooking up a sweet soundtrack for destruction.
Let's speak some truth.
You on?
I copy, Yelena.
We've cleared the perimeter. The morale has your back.
And Libertad is fucking great.
On your back, Libertad!
Morale would have fucking loved this, Danny.
Yelena.
Danny, you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be, Lucky.
Never thought I'd be storming the twice in a lifetime.
We will survive!
It'll be chaos, Danny. The likes of which you've never seen. But take a moment. This.
And if by some miracle you reach that tower, remember, the war is only over
when we are all free.
See, Jefe. See.
I'm with you.
pushing forward!
Yelena, stay here. Nobody gets past you, understand?
Danny! They're killing us! Where are you?
Espada! What's happening?
Anton's Air Force! Can't move without getting swarmed by fucking helicopters!
Keep your head down! I'm coming to you!
Got yourself into trouble, Danny?
Here they come again!
Rocky Mama! We need to get to the Torre de Leon! I'm on my way.
Unless your name
pushing.
Is Anton Castillo, you're going to be fucked.
Rise up, Yara!
Do you have any idea
Rise
what
up.
They're with? This is really magic, baby!
Fuck yeah, you two. You hear that, Castillo?
Gracias, Dani.
Torre de fucking Leon.
Time to slay the lion.
He's quiet.
The smart soldados knew to run. It's just the fanatics and the true believers now. Careful, Danny. He's going to be protected by his best.
Doesn't matter.
Anton is packed into a corner. Just be ready for anything.
Juan, it's okay. School is over.
It is time for all true heroes to stand up and defend their future. Soldiers! Yara has given you everything. Now give everything for your life.
Oh,
to Castillo.
You have killed thousands, set my city on fire, destroyed the dream of paradise. All that stands between you and the throne is me and my son.
I'm no dictator.
Lies. You are not Clara. Yara is burning, and you don't put out fires with free elections. He's about the same age I was. When Nigarias murdered my father. I never thought that you would have to face what they put me through. I am sorry, Diego. You are my lion. Everything that I did to make you stronger.
You are not going to kill him. He's gonna die anyway.
Last lesson, Mio. There is one thing in life that will always be true. Do you know what that is?
Death.
See? You will protect him. From your friends. From the monsters.
He'll be safe. I promise.
Lies.
Diego! No!
Everything's gonna be all right. Don't move, Chamaco.
It's okay, Danny.
Don't talk.
Smell that? That's the stink of fucking victory!
Juan, he shot Diego in the fucking chest.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Forget the kid, Danny.
Fuck you, he's bleeding out.
Is he hit in the heart, Danny? Is he bleeding?
Lucky, I don't know. There's too much blood. Diego. Stay with me, Chamaco.
It's okay. It's okay, Danny. You were the lucky one.
No. No.
Move, Danny!
Lucky, what's happening?
I don't want to be the one to say this, but what do we do now?
Yara needs a leader, until we can hold elections.
There's only one person I trust in this room.
You better not say yourself.
Yara is yours, Danny.
Lo siento.
No, it's not. I'm not a politician. Glad I was. Maybe you are. The only reason we are standing here is because we didn't wait for one person to solve all our problems. When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Where are you going?
Yara's yours. Don't fuck it up.
fallen heroes.
To her, Yara.
You know, Danny, there's never gonna be an election.
There's plenty of Castillo's friends out there who want to make sure of that. You want to go hunting?
It's like I'm looking in a fucking mirror.
Once a guerrilla.
Always a guerrilla. I ever tell you the story of the time Santos smuggled me into Uganda so I can steal him a goddamn Zebra?
Yes.
Angry motherfuckers. But that didn't stop me, Danny. Just gives me confidence.
De libertad. Prepárense ya para luchar contra el régimen dictatorial. Que ya no esté con nosotros, nuestro guerrero ya nos dejó, pero ya se...
Libertad thanks you for your support. And I come bearing good news. Our Ribeiro supply has tripled.
You know, he's so sad about that Castillo kid. I mean, what his papa did. Wow. That is crazy.
Nah. A tragedy.
Well, you know, some people are just sick in the mind, hermano. They're out of control.
Same time next week.
Well, you can bet your life on it.
Yeah.